Hi guys, we'll talk about Irfan Khan today. So we'll just wait for a few more seconds for everyone to join us and then we'll kick it off. So that's a big news today morning. So rest in peace. The agenda of this video is to remember again one of my favorite actor. He was not a hero, he was an actor. See, superheroes are different things, Salman Khan, Shah Rukh Khan, but he was a pure actor who survived on his acting skills. So which was your favorite movie of Irfan Khan? Well, please post. In the meanwhile, we'll wait for some more people to join us and then we'll start talking about Irfan Khan. Life of Pi, yes, it was a very good movie. Lunchbox, Paan Singh Tomar. 2020 बहुत बेकार जा रहा है. बिल्लू बार्बर songs, Lunchbox, yes. My entire day got backseat. Piku. Paan Singh Tomar. I think my favorite movie would be Paan Singh Tomar. Alright, so let's start with the news first, the news which have come. So I'll just screen share the news and then we'll talk about the other things. So that's the news we have got from Tribune newspaper, which I've taken up. Dies at 54 of tumor. He was age of 54, he was died with a rare tumor which the statement from the representative said that he was age 54. So that's the news we have got. Very sad news today. He was detected with a rare cancer as well, colon cancer. Colon is basically intestine cancer, which he have got earlier. And a lot of news pouring, the comment pouring in from various celebrity, Shekhar Kapoor. Every director's dream was to work with him. Beautiful human being, gave his best in every role. India's most successful export to Hollywood. That was Shekhar Kapoor has said. Sonam Kapoor has said, rest in peace Irfan. You have no idea what kind of meant to me when I was my least confident. Karan Johar has sent his condolences. Tapsee Pannu have sent her condolences. We have got this from everyone. Yes, in fact, yes, yeah, we all of our affected by that. I never came live with any person's video. I think this actor was very close, and I watched his movie yesterday night. Yeah, that was the main thing which hit me hard, because I was watching. I watched earlier English medium, but yesterday again I was watching Hindi medium. Amitabh Bachchan, everyone have said good thing about the actor. So I have a few questions for you. Let's see if you can answer those questions. If you remember him. He got 2013, he got a national award. For which movie was that? He got a national award for which movie? 2013, which movie he got the national award? Paan Singh Tomar. Madari have came in quite late. Paan Singh Tomar, he won the national award in 2013 for Paan Singh Tomar. 2008, he got another award in 2008. I doubt anyone can answer right. No one can answer that right. I'll just add this in the comment box as well. All the answers I'll post in the comment box. 2013, it was Paan Singh Tomar. Yeah, this session is more about the comment. This session is nothing else but comments. National award in 2013 for Paan Singh Tomar. 2008, he got the award for Life in Metro. Life in Metro. 2004, which movie 2004 award? I think he deserve an award for every movie. 2004, which movie? In 2004. डेथ कैसे हुआ? ही वॉज सफरिंग फ्रॉम द कैंसर अर्लियर. ही वॉज डिटेक्टिव विद द इंटेस्टाइन कैंसर एंड देन ही पास्ड अवे 2004. ही वॉट द गॉट द अवार्ड फॉर हासिल. स्लम डॉग मिलियनेयर केम इन 2009 अवार्ड फॉर स्लम डॉग मिलियनेयर. I'm typing wrong here. Last question, when he got Padma Shri Award? He got Padma Shri Award. Which year he got Padma Shri Award? 2011, 2009, 2007, 2013. Four options you have. National Award. Probanks, can you please respect at least the guy? Asking the question in this sad situation, asking all these things. So please don't talk about anything else. This is the main topic we'll talk about today. He won the Padma Shri in 2011. So the news which I've made today are all taken from the screen share. I'll share the screen as well with you so that you can also see all these awards which are there. So Irfan Khan got the best actor. 2018 he got the award for Hindi medium. 2018 Hindi medium. 2008 Life in a Metro. Padma Shri award in 2011. Skins award for Hindi medium and Paan Singh Tomar. 2013 national award also for Paan Singh Tomar. 2004 for West villain movie Hasil. This was a difficult to guess. Slumdog Millionaire 2009. 2013 again critics award for Paan Singh Tomar. 2013. 2014 Asian Award for Lunchbox. CNN IBN Indian of the Year for Entertainment 2012. Stardust Award for Best Supporting Actor Namesake 2008. Dubai International Film Festival 2013. 11 Life in a Metro again. And last three are 2004 Lunchbox, Skin Award Piku and Talwar. I think most of the movies he have won the award for that. That's what actors are all about. He was not a hero, he was an actor. Yeah, Abhishek, I was a fan of him. Yes, even I was a big fan of him. So that's all from anything you want to add, please post about Irfan, Life of Pi, the narrator. Yes. Hindi medium is the best movie. Even I would say that the way he portrayed the role of a Chandni Chowk boy, that was beautiful. Beautiful. For me, Hindi medium is always being his best movie. Especially, I like the combination of him with that other chap in Hindi medium. I forget the name of that guy. What is the name of the other guy? He was a great person, a great actor. Yes. Lunchbox was another good movie. Yes. You have good role in Jurassic Park also, yes. Lunchbox, Piku. Even Piku was good, yeah. Piku, the way his acting, his role in Piku was very nice. The way, yeah, you can show, he talks on the face. Uske face, he was very frustrated in the movie, toh wo dikhta uske face ke upar. Ke he is frustrated. Crazy medium, Kareeb Kareeb single, who is not a fan of, trust me. Yaar. Even I thought it's a fake news. I got the news in the morning that he is admitted in the ICU. Wo meko morning mein news maine padha tha, but dying ka news I was not confirmed. So maine pura Google kiya, 3-4 jaga. See, I don't believe in one source. I always check with 4-5 sources, then I confirm. And this actor definitely deserved my video on him because that's one of the most. That's the only thing we can do for him here. Aur hum kya karte hain? Yeah. So thank you very much for coming online and talking so nice word about the him. Thank you very much.